Hi, have you ever wondered how does our puzzle symbol looks like? Then come join me into this adventure of exploring the PS KTEPJ. On the 5th floor, there's computers and printers ready to be used for internet surfing and printing services. The room we are entering right now is the Bilik Tayangan and Blended Classroom. Both of these rooms are used by teachers for your classes. As we reach the 6th floor, we have a stage, a casual reading area, and we also have a mini cafe. Our mini cafe called Beyond the Sky sells many snacks that can accompany you while you are studying. Here is the view of the 6th floor of the PS KTEPJ. You might think that this is a static image, but it's not. It's actually a beautiful view next to a bookshelf. Now let's find out about the Pusat Sumber Teachers Top 6 and Educate. Here, we have our lovely head of the Pusat Sumber Teacher, Puan Farah. Wonder who's been handling the Bilik Tayangan and Blended Classroom? It's definitely Cik Fu, our dedicated teacher. This is Puan Sahirani. She's in charge of the cataloging and organizing of our books. Promoting the Pusat Sumber is very important. Thank God we have Encik Khairi from the media and PR team. Here we have our stylish and sporting teacher, Dr. Ranjita Malar, who's in charge of the Jom Baca Educate. The teacher who is in charge of the decorations of Pusat Sumber and the coffee corner is Puan Santa. Here we have Encik Faiz, who is in charge of the AJK Kita Sekolah. Say hi to the camera. Oh look, it's our hardworking president, Yoglan. She's always ensure everything runs smoothly and nicely at the Pusat Sumber. You all see this handsome lad over here? He's Yuga Bhavan. He's the vice president of Pusat Sumber. Maintaining paperwork and documents is a tough job. That's why we got Madhavi and Vishan, the secretary and vice secretary. We also have experts in money handling, who is Paramas and Ain, the treasurer and the vice treasurer. If you're wondering who's behind this video and the one who's been handling our social media account, it's definitely the AJK Media and Promocy. Here we are looking at the AJK ICT assisting our beloved customers for their services. Do you know that each book has its own process before shelving it on the bookshelf? They are done by the AJK catalog. Of course, we can never forget our hardworking AJK Kita Sekolah team. Last but not least, we have AJK Kesyiaran and Coffee Corner who maintains the visual of Pusat Sumber. That's all for now. Bye! Thank you.